the Blue Typhoon. Welcome to, well, this is my first ever Pokemon video, so yay. I do love Pokemon. So today we are doing the region, create your own region video. So, well, I'm not alone. Say hello. No. This is Drew. And use my boyfriend. Get in the camera!
I am. I'm trying to load things up. You said to.
So, this region, me and him created together. And ignore the dot that says Howl's Moving Castle in the corner. Ignore that. That is not the region. No.
Did it stop the recording?
No. Sorry, guys. My screen went blank for a second.
What in the world is going on?
All right, so where we are right now, this is the Ruan region. If you guys know who Afmau is, Ruan is her original place, which is in Minecraft Diary Season 1, 2, and 3. But for this, I am using a Pokemon, so yay. So, as you can see, the region looks like Australia, because it does. And it was perfect. So, yay. Alright, so in this region, the city you start out in is Sanctuary City, which is in the top right corner on a little island all by itself. And then the next city you travel to is all the way.
You're not going to explain what the city is?
Okay. Whoops. Oh, well. Sanctuary City is basically where all the professors and researchers are. And the professor of this region is Professor Leaf.
Okay, starters. Starters.
And the starters are Voltorb, Tallow, and Hip. You can help! Explain the starters!
Okay. Okay, well, Voltorb, Tallow... I can't remember
how to...
Hippotas!
Hippotas! We don't remember how to pronounce it, but it is a little hippo Pokemon. It is the Pokemon that looks like a hippo. Is the other starter.
It's a ground type, I know that.
Yeah.
And I know it evolves into Hippowdon.
There we go.
Because I have a...
It's the first evolution of Hippowdon, so... Alright, and then the next city you go to is Toxic City.
No, it's not. It's Four Wing.
Oh, yeah. Whoops! Actually, it is. Not again. Sorry about that. So, actually, next city you go to is Four Wing City, which is all the way where in Australia, where Tasmania would be. That is where it is. And Four Wing City is the home of the Bug type gym leader.
Obviously, Four Wing is okay. All the towns are named after actual terms relating to the type of gym that's there.
Except for Void Town.
No, Void Town's where the villain is.
The teams.
Good team, semi-neutral teams, and evil team.
Woo! So, Four Wing City's gym leader's name is Jacob. And then the next...
Wait, Jacob. Okay. When you battle Jacob to start off with, it's going to be a... Pokemon battle.
Now, each gym leader has a Mega. Everyone has a Mega.
Not when you first battle them.
Yes. The second time you battle them, they will have a Mega.
Maybe later on. But the first gym you battle... Actually, yeah. First gym you battle is Jacob. Gym leader Jacob. Bug-type gym leader. Pokemon team when you first battle are Butterfree and Vivillon. Later on, add a Scolipi, a Volcarona... A Mega Scizor and a Genesect.
Genesect.
I'm tired.
And then the legendary Pokemon Genesect. So, yay.
Yes, everybody has a
Every Everyone in this and all the league officials have legendary and a Mega.
And Leaf does. He has Meloetta and Mega Garchomp.
Woo! So also on most of them, they have the evolutions that we could do.
Next up, you would travel
all the way to Jacob's twin brother's city, Toxic. Toxic City.
Toxin.
Toxin, which ironically, Jacob's twin brother's name is Toxic. And that is the poison type gym. That is where the poison type gym is located.
Poison expert. Another double battle, basically, starting off with
coming up with his team and finding a legendary was hard because he thought there were no poison type legendaries.
Okay,
and
until
then,
Sun and
Nihiligo!
Until Pokemon Sun and Moon, there was no such thing as a poison type legendary. And I know that for a fact because I legitimately have all the Pokemon in X and Y. Anyways, it's a double battle. Nidoking and Nidoqueen, later on also a Sviper, Namoongus, a Mega Beedrill, and Nihiligo.
Now, Nihiligo is kind of funny because Nihiligo. We both love Lego, so okay.
When I see Nihiligo, I think I see Nihai and I see Lego. And I think Nihai Soda and Legos.
Well, I think of Legos. Because I don't know that episode.
You don't know Nihai? Oh my god.
No.
Okay. Next up, you travel all the way to the west, to the edge of the region, not Aqua Town, but Titanium City.
All the way to the big dot at the west, which is Titanium City.
There should have been a dot here, but we forgot to copy it in.
We don't have a dot for Aqua Town yet.
So. We forgot to copy that in. We don't. You battle the second.
This is the third.
I know, it's the third gym, but by brute strength, he's the second strongest. Only topped by one of the gym leaders later on. No, not Snow. No. Who do you think?
Oh, yeah.
I mean, his city's, where is it? Right here.
Oh, yeah. Is that Dente or Grogu?
It's Dente. And then later on, the twins.
Woo!
Oh, and of course, Dente's mentor.
Liam.
No. Ava, Liam's water.
Oh yeah, okay. And the actual league that we are explaining is the second league we came up with. Technically the first league, and then we have a second league, and then a completely new league.
Well, but it's not completely new. There's only two new gym leaders, and then a new Elite Four.
And new champion.
And a new champion, but I mean, when you have, yeah.
This league is the first league we've ever done, so yay.
Okay. Third gym leader
is Steel Check gym leader Emmanuel, who is gay.
Three Pokemon, Bronzong to start off with. I mean, decently, I do like Bronzong, but his design was pretty trash, just to be honest. I mean, he's a giant bell.
I like him.
He's a giant bell. Okay, Excadrill, and then Kling Klang, and then later on, Aegislash, Mega Aggron,
and Cobalion! We actually have every single one of the Swords of Justice. Yeah. And Kyurem.
After you defeat Emmanuel, you go on to one of the...
You go on to Hoarfrost City, which is located in the Tula Mountains.
In the Frozen Jungle.
Well, and the Frozen Jungle is right next to it?
It's like right in between the mountains and the jungle.
The Frozen Jungle is between Hoarfrost City and Jade City. It's that forest area right there.
You meet the first of the two legendary Steam Frost, Fire Frost twins.
Yes.
Being Snow with, of course, Vanellux, Glaceon, a Beartick.
There's an evolution.
Later on, an Aurorus, a Mega Bombasnow,
and Kyurem.
Yep.
The legendary. The strongest Dragon-type Pokemon.
No, it's not. It's nowhere near the strongest Dragon-type. Just because they say that in the anime in one episode doesn't make it true.
Depends. I think it's the strongest Dragon-type Pokemon.
For crying out loud.
Andrew, his name is Drew.
For crying out loud. Mega Rayquaza, Mega Latios, Mega Latias, yes. Arceus Dragon Plate.
Stupid phone! Not my phone, it's his. It's dying.
Actually, I think that might have been a text.
Who knows? Alright, next city you travel to is located in the Ruined Desert.
Phoenix Fire. Oh, wow, I just realized. Okay. Anyways, you battle Snow's older twin brother and the other half of the Frost.
The Fire Frost twins. Toxic and Jacob are the Bug Poison twins. The oldest one out of those two is Toxic.
He's the oldest, actually, out of all the gym leaders, too.
Toxic and Jacob are the oldest But Toxic is the oldest.